Do you know about the groupie plaster caster of rock star Private Parts?
Back in the wild 1960s rock and roll scene, Cynthia Alberton, also known as the plaster caster, started a fun hobby. She enjoyed making plaster casts of the excited members of rock and roll bands that she befriended.
Cynthia, who later described herself as a recovering groupie, had backstage access to many rock stars so she could pursue her art.
After years of work, she eventually accumulated a collection of over 50 casts, the most famous being the one and only Jimi Hendrix.
If you're expecting me to show you that cast right now, it's not going to happen because this video would be taken down. But feel free to Google Hendrix cast. Go ahead. I dare you.